good as Asia Sky here from DX Daily Podcast, and 50 Cent's trolling knows no bounds. We all know that no one is safe when it comes to 50 Cent's jokes, and this was put on display yet again on one of 50's most recent Instagram posts. On Friday, November 26th, 50 Cent posted his thoughts on one of pop icon Madonna's latest photo shoots. Now, these raunchy photos showed Madonna face down underneath the bed in nothing but some fishnet stockings and a pair of heels. 50 reposted one of these photos and his caption said, "Yo, this is the funniest ish, LOL. That's Madonna under the bed trying to do the like a virgin at 63. She shot out. If she don't get her old ass up, LMFAO." And if that wasn't enough already, 50 then followed up with a post of someone participating in the so-called like a virgin at 63 challenge. And that photo shows a woman's leg sticking out from under a table, and this woman has on jeans and work boots. 50 then captioned it, "This is the like a virgin 63 challenge, LOL." And then in true 50 fashion, he took it even a step further and posted another picture where Madonna's legs are photoshopped underneath Dorothy's house from the classic movie The Wiz. He said, "Stars asked me to do a remake. I said, only if Madonna is gonna play the role, because I need star power and sex appeal in this one." So what do you think of 50's latest trolls? Did you find them funny? Or do you think he took it a little bit too far by including Madonna's age in there when he was making fun of her? Let us know in the comment section below. Be sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell, subscribe to the DX Daily Podcast, and as always, keep it locked in to Hip Hop DX.